Well, this is where we get to play with the big boys' toys. So I'm going to go and do some potato harvesting now. So this is me. Oop. Button, there's me harvester. This is the big boys' toys. Now we're going to take this over to the field where the spuds are. Potato harvesting is a little bit less boring than anything else, but not much. It's assuming that the harvester gets up the hill. This is Gran Turismo farming style. Unfold and harvest them, right up. Vandals have parked me truck that. Look at that. Terrible. Let's see, there's going to be some grass cutting in. It's even more upsetting. Unfortunately, you can't hire a worker to do this. about the art of tedding. Strange man. Lower the tether, or I unfold the tether. Turn it on. Off the jolly worker. Let's zoom back a bit. And actually see what it does. One quick movement, that's turning it into hay. That's hay. Pick that up. And after we've done this, what we have to do then is to use a machine called a wind blower, which is very, very similar to this. And it actually just puts it in line, so it's easier for the bailer to pick it up. Unfortunately, again on this one, we can't hire a worker on this one. First viewer of the clock. So what I'm going to do is I'll go down to the bottom of the field and I'm going to stop and go and check on the potato harvesting, and I've also got a combine harvester going down doing some corn, so it's all happening today. If I bit off more, I might be chewing. I've got too many feeds, so... When I get to the bottom here, I just should stop and then... check on the other machinery that's going. Still plant in the field with barley, I think it was. Not wheat, I think. Vandals look parking here, I can't believe that. We need emptying. So. What happens to them? Is you lot thinking farming's boring? What happens down on the farm, right? Empty enough corn. I don't think I've got enough treasures actually, because we've got a lot of stuff on there. Trailer on here takes about four combines worth of gear. Park there, yes, we need some power on. So that's another field growing there. There. So the trouble with this game, I wish you could put that. And unfortunately, this is where you need out to. So, what we have to do is go back, so we still haven't got enough trailers. Empty that one. My next purchase would be... Oops, next, sorry. Do it that way, might be easier. And the chickens, and the back. Really fast it's going through, isn't it? Not quite. And enter it says at low plus the X. It's gonna be the order of the day, that one falls until I can afford another lorry with a trailer. And I've got a track down. And as you hold in here. So not even one full run, and he's full up with spuds. Aha! One and a half is on his way back. So I'm going to park under here. Look at those lovely crisps, look at the chips I've got to make. But my seat's collapsed. Cut this driver up. A bit like the ice cream truckers in the summer. Only more fun. The idea is, without hitting anything, otherwise I'm not very good at introducing objects. Right, so what we do is, zoom in, spin around, and see how I got back it into there. Yep, not too bad. It says that I'm blowing, that's what I do. Roadhog on the wrong side of the road. Get over. Yep, on the sign. Yep, oh, I can't see the sign. Park here. Going back to this job. Let's turn it on first. Fool. Solar farm and my first wind generator. And that's the solar farm. That's yielding me about 5,000 credits an hour. At the minute. Still can't believe they park that like that. Terrible people. There's your lamb chops, look, ready for a weekend. Thank you. seen her wearing her back in the comet apps, but I obviously didn't. Well, that's about the same as it's going to get, I'm afraid, at the minute, but you get an idea of the life down on the farm. Whoa, the Japanese get there. Christ, if you can tell. I'm going to end the broadcast now because there's not much else going to go on until I do the bathing. So for all you people out there, a few millions of people out there that are watching, and I'm sure there are millions of people out there watching this live stream of farming, thank you very much, and I shall do it again soon. Cheers now, bye bye. Hit the wrong button. Pillock. See you again, bye.